Not at all. I'm gonna go ahead and get out and start strapping it, so you, whatever you do, don't get out.
Okay, I'm just gonna record.
Go, go. Do it. Mm-hmm. Yay!
I need a cigarette for this. I
just need to see you guys home. And that's how the shit goes down in El Paso, Texas.
Well, that's the reason why it was cracked on both sides, because when they wrecked it, it was too low and it hit on the curb.
Curb. Alrighty. Well then, they'll fix it.
Yeah, thank you.
Got it all on camera. All this instead of just paying $63, right? All of this instead of paying $63. All of this instead of just paying $63. All of this instead of just paying $63.
llama, llama a la policía. Llama a la policía. Aquí, llama a la policía.
Did you turn the car off? Can you turn it off?
Let that motherfucker go. That man said, you can come on with that. Man said, put his car down.
Job, you know, and pay for it.
Hey! 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 H That's when I told him to call you. I told you it was going to be like this.
Getting in the middle of a refund.
I know you're not supposed to,
we
but
can't get in
I don't want her to come out and run nobody over. You see how she acts. That's the reason I called you. For acting like that.
Just wait till
we're
back.
11 o'clock.
Get out of the car and push it off, Arthur!
Get
That shit fucked up, bro.
You fucking your car. You fucking your car.
Yo, all you gotta do is make a payment, get your car back, bro.
He fucked up the whole bumper. I've never seen some nigga like this. I know.
Yeah.
That nigga.
fuck is wrong with this guy?
Drop it right now. Something bad happened to me. Drop my shit. Fuck up my truck.